What is up, guys? Welcome back to Fish Cat Collectibles. This is the third time I'm trying to shoot this damn video, so if this doesn't work, you're gonna get the shit version, okay? So here we go. This is my books for the last month. I got a month's worth of books, and I got like, what the hell, five Funkos to show you that I picked up to go with my retro Star Wars collection Funkos. So thank you for coming in, and let's get started. So first we're going to start with Amazing Spider-Man number 13. Next we have Batman, the Del Auto. This is Batman 130. Next we have Detective Comics 1066. Next, this was a series that Image has done, and it's really good. So I don't know if you guys are on this or not. It's called the To Do a Power Bomb. Here's issue number 6. I think the trade paperback's coming out pretty soon. There's number 6. Then here's the final issue, number 7. Next, we have a Scotty Young Starter Backup, I Hate Fairyland. This is number 1. This is the uncensored version. This is the Fuck Fairyland cover. Next we have Gunslinger number 14. I know a lot of you guys just buy Spawn and don't read it. You might want to read this. Gunslinger is pretty damn good. Next we have Nightwing number 98. Nightwing's really good read also. We have Something's Killing the Children. Guys, I hate House of Slaughter, but Something's Killing the Children is still good. So, definitely pick these up. We got Strange Academy Finals number 2. Next, we have Superman Son of Kal-El number 19. This is the final issue. It's going back to, I think this is a. The story's continuing over in Action Comics now. I was ready for this to be done, but I wanted to complete the run. Next we have Thor number 29. There you go. We have a Star Wars High Republic number 2. Then the last book that I picked up for the month was the Darth Vader number 29. All right, so let's move on to the Funkos. All right, so now we'll show you the few pops that I picked up. Hold on, I have one here. This one I picked up, this was a fall convention limited edition. This was Sergeant Slaughter. If you were a fan of G.I. Joe as a kid or WWF, you had to pick that up. So there's Sergeant Slaughter. Next, my daughters picked me up like a 4-pack a while ago of Star Wars. They were like the retro pops. They look like comic versions. So initially they had the 4-pack, but now they've added 4 more. So I'm up to date with them. So I'll show you what I picked up. Here is Ben Kenobi. Then there's the back. These are all, like I said, comic covers. Next was Emperor Palpatine. There he is on the Return of the Jedi cover. Next we have Chewbacca. Then there's the comic background. Then last but not least was R2-D2. And then there's the comic cover for R2. Appreciate you guys coming in, checking out the comics and the Funkos. If you're not subbed up to my channel, definitely set me up. I'm going to be giving away a giveaway at 400 for an omnibus and a statue. Don't be afraid to leave a like or comment. They're greatly appreciated on my end. Thanks a lot, guys. And yeah, have a great night and a happy holiday. I'm gonna go get some more.